Hello students, welcome to unanswerOnline.com. So today we will be doing determinants. And in determinants, the first topic of today's class is how to find the area of a triangle. See, to find area of a triangle, the formula is half of determinant of, just write down the coordinates, x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3, and then 1, 1, 1 in the last column. And this will give you the area of the triangle. And if we have 3 points which are collinear, agar 3 point collinear, so then the area becomes equal to 0. It means if we have 3 points over here, x1, y1, x2, y2, and x3, y3. So in this case, determinant is equal to 0. Right? Because the area is 0. So ye hamari condition ho gayi for collinear points. Now in this question, we need to find the area of triangle. So area of triangle kya ho jayega? Half of determinant of x1, y1. So ye ho gaya x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3, that is 4, 3 and then 1, 1, 1. Now here we will expand the determinant along column 2. So we have minus 3. And then 1, 6, 1, 1. So this will give you minus 3 by 2 times of 1 minus 6. That is 15 by 2 square units. Dekho beta, agar by chance yahan par area kabhi negative bhi aa jata hai, then also since area is a positive quantity, so in question number 2, we have to show that these 3 points are collinear. So uske liye hum kya karte hain? Determinant nikalte hain, wahi area formula wala. Well, let us check whether it is coming out to be 0 or not. So A, B plus C, 1, B, C plus A, 1, C, A plus B, 1. Or you can write that area of triangle ABC bhi likh sakte ho. Area of triangle ABC is equal to half of this. So now, how to simplify this? I can write column 1 tends to column 1 plus column 2 plus column 3. Ye ho jayega half of A plus B plus C. Idhar bhi wahi hoga, A plus B plus C. Idhar bhi A plus B plus C. B plus C, C plus A, A plus B. 1, 1, 1. Now I take A plus B plus C common from column 1, we have half of A plus B plus C, aur yahan reh jayega 1, 1, 1, B plus C, C plus A, A plus B, aur yahan bhi aa jayega 1, 1, 1. Now just let me know, iski value kya hogi? Column 1 and column 3 identical and
0.
So whenever any two columns or rows are identical, the value of determinant is 0. Now since the area is coming out to be 0, it implies points A, B, C are collinear. Now see, in this question, we need to find the value of K for which the area of triangle is 4. देखो इसमें आप पहले ट्रायंगल का एरिया का फॉर्मूला लगा दोगे हाफ ऑफ के 0 4 0 0 2 और 1 1 1 राइट और जब आप एरिया इक्वल टू लिखोगे ना तो यहां पे आप लिखोगे प्लस माइनस 4 बिकॉज़ डिटरमिनेंट सॉल्व करके नेगेटिव 4 भी आ सकता है पॉजिटिव 4 भी आ सकता है सो वी विल बी हैविंग टू वैल्यू ऑफ के ओवर हियर तो यहां से हमारे पास Simplify karenge, expanding along column 2. Half of, ye ho jayega, minus 2 times of k 4 1 1. So half or 2 aapas mein kat jayega, reh jayega minus of k minus 4 is equal to either 4 or minus 4. It implies minus k plus 4 is equal to 4 or minus k plus 4 equals to minus 4. तो यहां से आ जाएगा इधर k is 0 और k is equals to 8. So we have two values. So see in question number 4, we need to find the equation of the line joining the two points and it is using determinants. तो देखो जब दो points को join कर रही है line, एक line बना लेते हैं. Here one point is 1, 2, another point is 3, 6. So we can have any variable point x, y or it, right? तो इन तीनों points को अगर हम triangle के area में डालते हैं, तो area कितना होना चाहिए? Zero. It means half of x, y, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 1, 1, area should be equal to 0. So इसको simplify कर लेते हैं. We get x times of 2 minus 6. I am just expanding the determinant. 1 minus 3. N plus 1 times of 6 minus 6. It implies we have minus 4x. And plus 2y equals to 0. It implies 2x minus y equal to 0. So, this is your equation of the line.